What's going on, guys? Josh here from Momentum Productions, and today I want to present to you the Mini Dual Grip from Juwin Tech. This is a great alternative to the full wide dual handle system for the Crane 2 or the Crane Plus gimbals. So let's take a closer look at what this thing can do. In the box, we simply have the Mini Dual Grip. I did notice that it's made out of similar material as the Crane 2. It even has a similar design. You can see how the Mini Dual Grip has the same exact rivets as the Crane 2 and the Crane Plus. To attach the Mini Dual Grip, all we have to do is screw on the quarter 20 inch screw that's already built into the grip. There is a rubber grip where the quarter 20 inch screw is, so the Crane 2 will not slip during operation. And the great thing about this grip is that once you screw it on, you don't lose that quarter 20 inch port that we have on the Crane 2 handle. We actually have another quarter 20 inch port right under that Mini Dual Grip, so you can still attach a tabletop tripod. With this grip, you're actually getting an accessory port as well. At the top right hand side, you can attach a monitor or a light or microphone. However, since I am using the Crane 2, I wanted to use the Juwin Tech monitor, simply because I can power it directly from the gimbal. By using a ball head, I can orient the monitor in any way I want. I'll leave a link for the ball head in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. When it comes down to the actual grip, it's very comfortable. It's coated with rubber, so it won't slip out of your hands. Also, the padding is properly cushioned, so over a long term of use, your hand will not tire out. The cushion is also adjustable by a strap. Whoa, I did not notice this until now, but we actually have another quarter 20 inch port at the bottom of the Mini Dual Grip, so you can have another accessory if you want as well. Now, I know a lot of you guys are gonna be asking me what the difference is between this and the dual handle system and whether or not you should buy this over that system. And the answer is, well, it all depends on how many accessories you're gonna attach and if you are going to be traveling light. This is definitely the better travel companion, simply because you can toss it into any camera bag you want. The dual handle system, however, it's a lot wider and a lot bulkier, so it's gonna be tougher to travel with. Also, there is much more of an assembly required with the dual handle system. All you have to do with this is just screw it on. But with the dual handle system, you have to undo some screws and then tighten them back up and then put on the grips. It just seems to be more of a time-consuming process. But if you wanna ask me personally, I still like using the dual handle system more, simply because it gives me more support for my back. If you want to see how I fully rig up my dual handle system, go ahead and check out this video right here. But again, if you are a heavy traveler, this is definitely the companion for you. And if you need a support system that will easily mount onto your Crane 2, again, this is definitely the better choice for you. Overall, when it comes down to stability, I do notice that I'm much more comfortable using the dual handle system. But as you can see here, the Mini Dual Grip gives you a much smaller form factor. And actually, in some cases, you can get more stable footage because it forces your elbows to be closer into your body. So you're going to have a much more solid foundation for certain shots. For example, if you're running through a narrow passageway, this is definitely the better option for you. So far, after using this grip for a couple weeks, I haven't found any major negatives, actually any negatives for that fact. So this is definitely a great companion for your gimbals. If you're interested in getting this type of grip, go ahead and check out the link for it in the description box below. Also, keep filming, guys. I know YouTube gets tough at times. Especially for me this month, YouTube hasn't been the best, but I just wanted to give you a quick motivational message. Don't always follow the subscriber or the view count. Keep pushing, because that's what I'm doing. I gotta just stop looking at my stats for like maybe a couple weeks, and I just gotta keep hauling out videos because YouTube has been depressing lately. And I just wanted to go out and say that really quick and tell you guys that you have to keep going, you have to keep pushing. YouTube is getting harder and harder by the day. So just remember that. Don't let it get in the way of you uploading videos or creating the content that you love. Upload stuff that you want and keep pushing, keep hustling. I love you all, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big like, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel with notifications on. I'll see you in the next video, and I can't wait to see what you create. Peace.